Man, I don't know what I'm gonna do about high school next year.
What do you mean you don't know what you're gonna do?
Well, my parents and school counselor keep pressuring me about what courses I'm gonna take, and I'm not sure I wanna go straight from high school to college.
Wait. What do you mean you don't know if you wanna go to college?
Well, don't get me wrong. I do wanna go to college, just not right away. I don't wanna be stuck in a classroom anymore. I wanna be more creative, do something outside, work with my hands, you know? Make some money right off the bat.
But come on, Connor. What choices do you have? If you don't go straight to college, what are you gonna do?
Yeah, I mean, may I take your order, sir?
Yeah, or would you like fries with your shake?
Come on, guys, quit it. And everybody has to go straight to college to make it, do they? Listen, my uncle's a Mason, and he loves his job. He's not taking orders from anybody. He works with the crew. He's always creating something new. And he says the best part is that he's not inside all day stuck behind a desk.
Right. I went to a school career day and they told us about careers in masonry. I know some work for themselves and some work for general contractors, whatever that is.
Yeah, well, I went to the same career day. And I'm pretty sure they said masons were bricklayers. They build things like houses, buildings, stuff like that, right?
Right. My uncle told me some work for contractors or firms to do their own construction. But come on, almost every building you see today was done by a mason or has some type of brickwork done on it.
So you're saying that I could start working right after I get out of high school?
I think this is something you could start in high school.
This all sounds good. Maybe too good, you know?
I know for a fact masons make good money. My uncle's living large. He owns his own company. Come on, it doesn't get any better than that.
Plus, if you join a vocational program, you take half your classes at the normal high school with the rest of us, and you take the other half of your classes at a vo-tech high school, where you actually learn something.
You know, learning something during school hours? Lucky.
Wait, so you're saying that I can learn a trade in high school, graduate, and then start working right away?
Yeah, I think so. I think we skipped a few steps, though. You have to apprentice under a mason or something like that. Why don't you talk to my uncle? Here, I'll give him a call.
Okay, I'll talk to him. Maybe this will make me and my parents happy. Hi, Mr. Miller. EJ told me I could call. I'm thinking about a career in masonry, but I don't know much about it or where to get started. I'm wondering if I could come down to your job to learn more about it. Great. Thank you.
EJ, Connor, how you doing? Hey, we're working on this building right now.
Right?
I'm Dennis.
So how did you first find out about masonry?
I like actually working outside and using my hands and being creative. And so with masonry, every day there's a different challenge. You don't do the same thing every day. I started out in high school. I went to a vo-tech school. And once I took up masonry in the vo-tech school, it gave me the basic theory of masonry, how to hold a trowel, how to use a level. And then I went into the apprenticeship program. The apprenticeship program, it lasts for 3 years. You go on the job and you start laying brick. You start off at a certain scale pay and you go up the scale, but you learn on the job. And so you're actually being paid while you learn.
Lo primero que fue, empecé como labor y luego una compañía me dio la oportunidad de aprender y ahorita ya me levanté un poco más y ya soy un albañil. Lo que tienen que hacer es trabajar como ayudante y poner atención al trabajo que tengan que hacer y luego ya la compañía les puede dar una oportunidad de aprender.
There's a lot of other trades involved, you know, not just a bricklayer. There's you have a general contractor who's in charge of the whole project. In our aspect, you have a general foreman who's in charge of those bricklayers, okay? Who learns to communicate with the men, the laborers, who mix up their mortar for them. They read blueprints. They also delegate the men as to where to work. There's so many different types of masonry that we actually do or train to do.
Would you recommend this field to other girls?
I certainly would, because bricklaying is a pretty highly paid, skilled job, and it has allowed me to be financially independent and oftentimes been the main support of my family.
If you are a student who would like to learn more about a masonry program in your area, speak to your teacher, guidance counselor, or career facilitator for more information.